Hi guys, so in this short video I'll discuss the indication of dialysis. You can remember by a mnemonic A-E-I-O-U, all the vowels. A stands for acidosis, that is refractory to medical treatment. E stands for electrolyte imbalance, mainly refractory hyperkalemia. I stands for intoxication. O stands for overload, that is fluid overload, which is refractory to dialysis. And U stands for uremic complication, mainly pericarditis and encephalopathy. So these are the indication of dialysis. Bye-bye.